back in Sunless Skies. I'm going to take probably a very long trip this session, hoping to get some more stories done. So we're going to go Clockwork Sun, Royal Society, Woolbury, Perdens, probably Mausoleum, and then back. This is going to be a long run time, so time to get going. I will hopefully advance the driver's quest a little bit. I don't think it should take terribly much longer before he's finished. So I think once you get divergency done with him, then he's upgraded and he'll have his complete stats. I want to say it's like 10 iron and a bit more academy. I'm going to kill this other one up here. You would be a dreadnought. Should have killed the other one when I had a chance. No, I don't want to get into a fight. It's just going to take too long. I hate those things. I think they might start buzzing because they realize I'm killing a ton of them. I'm just glad they don't auto-aggro because I'm sitting like 20 of their place. They should know I've massacred a whole bunch of them. Like, if I wasn't in such a hurry to do such a big circuit today, I probably would have shot and killed him, but yeah, I just don't have time right now. So that's the only reason they get to live. I'm nearing bearing down on that level really quickly. I think they only give like 1,000 XP per major update. But I still need to hurry relatively quickly because this is going to be a long session otherwise. A little bit to the left. Where is the deep? Need to find that. Most of the way there. I should be approaching it soon. Throw the bat out, hopefully the best. Nothing. Oh, did do something there. I'm gonna hope that's it. I'm not likely gonna be that lucky, but I'm gonna try. He will get me a whole bunch of XP. Probably not. Even a minor port would take me over to the 10,000 point. Chug, 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 chug. Been a while since we've been back here. Of course, Mr. Whiney, who didn't want to say anything when I was near Carillion, now wants to go there all of a sudden. Uh-oh. You know what, you take like 2 seconds to kill, so you're gonna die. As soon as you stop running from me. Close. Of course they scattered just enough that I couldn't hit him. Stop running away, coward. I'm gonna get hit with that stupid time thing. He took far too long to kill. Secrets are what's effectively money. Go with secrets. Heavens. Chart. Yeah, I'll get by one of those. Bit more XP. Princess said something, but I didn't catch what it was. Slightly annoying as I hunt for it, but at least I'm not close enough to it just so it starts ripping my terror apart. Can you not? Oh, I see, that's why you did that. Never mind. You're no longer human, that's fine. This is going to destroy my terror. But we get a little bit closer look at the Dawn Machine 2.0. Yeah, that's pretty much the Dawn Machine. this. Please tell me it's not just... Okay, I got a Tale of Terror. It's basically straight up. Is it behind here? I'm going to go up and around the edge of the map. This is going to suck if I don't, like, find it relatively quickly, because I don't want to sit and dither around when I don't have directions outside of north-northwest. At least I'll go to the back of the horrifying dawn machine. Okay, he's actually a person. This much of eat my supplies like nothing else. Nothing. That's straight north, and this is telling me north-northwest. Unless this is it. My terror reduction more than anything else is going to really hurt otherwise. No, I'm not interested. Aha, I hit that little thing. I might dock. Just, ooh, that's glowing. That means I can do stuff. Wow, that hit. This is going great. Seem to fire terribly quickly. They do have weapons on them that are nice. I just need to kill him efficiently. This is going to... That's going to hurt him, and it's going to hurt me too. This sucks. I'm going to get killed between these two of these idiots. Most of my hull gone so quickly. If it was just a dreadnought, I could have killed him easily. It's just, I can't take both of them on at the same time. I would not salute the Dawn Machine. It might take it personally. There. I did not hit. I don't think I can do any repairs here. Oh, something's going wrong with the Dawn Machine. Who could ever have suspected creating a nightmare made out of a machine would be a good idea? I will help. I'm just going to help the steward. I have a feeling this is... certainly explodes. I hope this is not that it actually explodes. Okay, this looks like it's a guarantee, so... Hey, I'm killing the sun, that's great. Oh, it's going to need rage, of course. I don't want to stop her. Why does she want to do this now, anyway? Oh, it's dying. Well, that can only be positive. I don't really want to stop her. barrels. Okay. Port report. Well, the Dawn Machine 2.0 is dying. That's bad. I'm sure someone somewhere cares, not me. Okay, sell this. Permanent 200 more XP. Bearing down, I just need to, like, buy... I'll do that. I think I can get a repair in the Royal Society. Is there anything else I want to do here? See, I've been dealing with the Dawn Rats. I spot fuel. Supplies fail. I think I lost a crew. Oh! Okay, I got 5 supplies of failure. I'll take that. That's good. Those were some pretty nasty checks, so I'm gonna wait till later. I'm not going to. That actually wasn't too bad. It's got tons of supplies now. They failed. It's got 5. Ooh, what was the success be? Okay. It was north northwest. It's pride. Maybe over there? I just gotta avoid all fights now, because, like, I just can't fight anything anymore. That was unfortunate. I just lost so much hull so quickly. I wanted to kill that dreadnought just for the sake of it has possibly a large weapon. I can't equip it now, but I can just sub it in the bank. It's a really nice tier 3 weapon. I just couldn't kill him. I'm gonna be quick, because I'm also, like, gonna make this session run forever, too. This might be the only thing I can do, attempt to communicate. Okay. I feel this is a bad idea, but I don't have any other option. I lost an iron blast. Okay, and go to the nature reserve now. 2,000 XP, that's not bad. Ow. Can I go back? No. Okay, Royal Society it is. Only 300 more XP. So if I can run into the thin ministry ship so that I can kill it really quickly and get on its side, I will do that and hopefully get enough XP for the level. I did not expect to get 2,000 XP. I did not expect to lose an iron for it. How bad is it? 10, 7, 7, 14, about 24 more points total. I'm getting 8 levels. That's 4 levels before I get everything to tier 4. What's my level again anyway? I think it was level 14 or so, so it's almost going to be, try again? Okay. Okay, that is going to be something of an issue. It took a while for it to spring again, so I should be over to the, lighthouse before terribly long. A thingy. I got plenty. That's not too bad. Lost Terror, that's fine. Send some booze around. That's what we do with Sky Sailors now. Tale of Terror. Please tell me to jack up my terror. Up and around, I guess. So, how am I on cash, anyway? I basically have 5 supplies on a failure. What has success been? So, yeah, I'm doing this okay for fuel and money. But we've seen a little bit closer to the Dawn Machine now. We know it's dying. Yay. This will probably go really badly for London, because that's likely what's keeping most of the horrors away, is the manufactured laws. But once the sun completely dies, he's driving erratically. I don't want to fight you. That is actually in a protrusion. I think he only has like a shotgun or something. Okay, he can't realistically hit me, so. I still don't like the fact that they're faster than I am. Did I get any XP for that? Probably. Go away. I don't want to fight you. Okay, straight up ahead. Hopefully it's a terror reduction, because that actually went up a lot higher than I thought. I've been spending way too much time around the Dawn Machine 2.0. So, not a surprise there. I should be able to get a repair done there. Worms World. Okay, this does not actually go through. That's marginally frustrating. I'll just have to leave it for later. Rest and recover. Lost a supply, lost a crew. Okay, terror fell. Well, it sucks losing a crew, but like I dropped like 15 terror or so, or a whole bunch of terror. What is up there? Yeah, it's probably nothing important. But I don't need to hurry, because this session is going to go on quite a bit of time. Advanced Driver's Quest, I am almost at a level. I just need to... I think I can do a repair at the Royal Society, but it's going to cost like the experimental upgrades. Does that go through? I'm going to find out in about 2 seconds. Hey! Hit that one too. Looks like it goes down. Go through. It looks like it goes through. Pretty sure I can buy fuel there as well. I don't need supplies for a while. Yep, goes through. That doesn't change a whole lot. Yeah, I think it's about the same distance either way. What's in for a bomb? What's that supposed to mean? This tower. Here we go. Get some stuff done here. Aha! I won't toggle that yet, because I think I need 2 searing enigma. I need a searing enigma to trigger the thing. I've got only one, and I want to keep that for the tier 3 weapon. Volunteering. Okay. Oh, it succeeded. Terror has fallen. I will take that. We're down to 30%. Royal Society. Report. Fail. Oh, well. I don't think I get anything out of it. Oh, I gained 5 terror. Thank you. Prudence. Oh, I've got like a billion of these things. Do I want to give him that favor. Very recent past. Okay, it's roughly the same thing. I'm increasing the strength of the sun. That's not good. Good for one more. Yeah, that's effectively free. James, I haven't seen that. Curious. This is understandable. This one isn't. I wonder what's going on with that. Oh, I see why. I could just trade in gratitude for that. Portsmouth House. Okay, here's the ambition. Pause if you need to read. Complete enough experimental. Okay. Glad I got a ton of these. Cruise designs. How much does it need? Compartments. Now, how much did it need for this? 10. Okay. Go. So I've still got like a ton of the artifacts, and this will help a lot. There we go. Bathysphere. Bathysphere? Something like that. Advancement. Don't need to do that. Workshop repair hull. Okay. Yeah, this isn't. I can do a full repair off this. This isn't that big a deal. Okay, that's 50 hull. Trade in some more. Like, I can trade in so many of these. It's worth it. I just wish I could do them more at one at a time. Do like sets of three. That wouldn't be too bad. Okay, modifications. Workshops. Repair hull. And one more. There we are. That's basically helpful. So let's see what there's a plating here I kind of wanted. Alright, Peru's designs up way up the top. Mechanical Turk auxiliary slot. Hold by one. The compartments is nice, but that's a big for just a hole then I can compartment for an auxiliary slot, that's way too much. For five veils, I might have that. By four quarters, don't need the quarters. Plating slot, that's slightly less than what I have. I don't need the quarters yet. I can't even pretend to equip that. Five armor, five, so auxiliary slot, that's a big ask. I think I have this one. Four, Carmilla, I already have this. Okay. So there's. This would be useful, but like. That's. I have to drop something I value a lot more than just a hidden compartment. I'm not really smuggling right now, so. There was. was another plating. Okay, this was it. Yeah. No. It was another plating thing. Unless it was part of the other one? Okay, that's just more things. Shops. Okay, this is different things. Slithery slots. Steech scythe. Oh, it's a canning system. It's Harshley's 45. I've got that. Armor by 8. That's an auxiliary slot. Legs. I'm already full on that. Build 65 cannon and equip it. Durable plating. Okay, yeah, I've got one of those already, so I'm going to get another one. 15, I'll need 9 more. Bridge slot. That's not too bad. I can't equip it, but hidden compartment for like 2. His whole body. Okay, that's not too bad. I need 15. Go 15 total for another plating. It's unfortunately going to be all of them, I think. Or pretty close to it. These are effectively free in the Reach anyway, so... yeah. Okay, one more. 6. Okay, there we go. I can get the other plating. It's technically one more hull, or one more armor. This session's already going to drag on long, I know it. Do I want to do it again? So move the telescope. Now it's just noticeable that it's obviously failing. This report, Savage Secret. Okay. I think we're done here. Yeah. Bazaar. Tea for sale. I don't want to buy anymore. I think I'm out of prospects anyway. Yeah. Requisitions. 2, 3. Okay, so... one of each, just in case. There we go. I have way more hold. I've got technically one more point of armor. Of an armor. Yeah, so one more... technically, obviously, it doesn't go anywhere. Plus, that's... that could mean... difference between life or death. So we've got a port report. I turned in one for the Clockwork Sun. It's still 100 sovereign, so like it doesn't lose me anything. Now I'm going to go to Whirlberry. Turn the swarming in. I should be able to get there before another event happens. So I'm done with the driver's quest here. I don't want to run back to the Reach after I just got here. There's already things piling up. I've sort of run out of things to do much.